My name is Rehanda. Today I'll be showing you.
See, the moon is a star to us. It's actually our sun, and it is a star. If any of this as the sun, consider this as a star if you are seeing in scientific language. And the sun also doesn't have rings. This is also a printing error. Don't just ignore that. And these are solar flood hot gases that come shoot that sometimes come shooting towards Earth, sometimes to other planets, but sometimes to Earth also. And but Earth's magnetic field, you see, the magnetic field is somewhat like this. It's more circular at the front, but then both of the sides connect at this. At this point, but then they curve, you know, directly like this, connect. They curve. I just can't show you, but it curves like this. See, this land, that Earth. See, this depiction, this is stickers. In real life, in reality, the solar flare gets so high before bursting out and heading towards other planet, Earth. Earth will be starting with Earth. Earth is 70% water. Don't know the rest. All the way to Mars. Let's go to Venus. And Venus also million of years back had green light. Here's the joke. Venus is known as the god of putting trash gas out.
Thing about it, and also the great thing.